What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset your PayPal password if you forgot it. It's a scary situation to be faced with a prompt to enter your PayPal password after not having to do that for a long time and not being able to remember what it is. Thankfully, PayPal makes it easy to reset your password. The only caveat is that you will be prompted to verify your identity, and whether you're using the PayPal mobile app for your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, or the PayPal website, you'll have to go through a web browser to reset your password. Now let's walk through the steps to reset your PayPal password if you forgot it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.paypal.com, and then click Login. You'll land on the PayPal sign-in screen. Step 2. Click Forgot Password. The PayPal Need Help with Your Password screen is displayed. Step 3. Enter the email address associated with your PayPal account and then click Next. The Quick Security Check screen is shown. Step 4. Choose a method to verify your identity. You can choose to receive a text message, get an email, answer your security questions, or confirm your credit card number. In this example, I'll choose to get a text message at the phone number associated with my PayPal account. Click Next after choosing your verification method. In this example, I'll see a screen prompting me to enter the security code I received. Step 5. Enter the requested information and then click Continue. You'll be taken to the Create a Password screen. Step 6. Enter what you want to be your new PayPal password in the two fields on this screen. Additionally, if you're worried someone has hacked into your PayPal account, this is also where you can check a box to log out of PayPal on all devices. Click Save after entering all of the requested information. You'll be routed to your PayPal login screen where you can use your new password to sign in to your PayPal account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.